Joe DiBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network. We're at Loyola, where Calvert Hall just won 3-1 in soccer. John Toon had two goals for Calvert Hall. The first one to put him ahead 1-0. And then at the end, he had an insurance goal to make it 3-1. Talk about this rivalry, and then tell me how you scored.
Well, you know, obviously, it's always going to be a good game against Loyola, obviously, with last time, with the overtime and everything. This game, a little bit different coming out here. So the first one, I just got a good ball played in. I just got a good hit on it, went in. Mike Dunbar scored to get that extra goal to put us up more. Third one, I just got it and just turned and just fired away. You know, that's what Coach said, obviously, on this field, just get shots early. So I got to get up for my teammates. The Loyola is coming out strong.
Well said, well done. Two big goals in one game. Excellent effort. Congratulations on the win, and thanks for coming on.
Thank you.